Today is March the 7th. It is 8:45, and we're going on a day trip with Jim and Marcia, who we've met here at the park, and someplace called Chiriquoya Mountains, Fort Bowie, someplace over in there. It's just across the border into Arizona, and we will see what they're going to show us today, and we'll come back and tell you what we find out. Okay, talk to you later.
I told you I wanted to come over here. I knew what it was going to be.
Good grief, it's beautiful. Look at the rock
formation. I've been telling him I wanted to come over here, and he don't listen to me.
That's right. The rock formations is amazing.
I know.
Well, if you want to take pictures of any of this, you let me know.
And that said, he surrendered here. This is what the area looks like, the mountains.
I think there's even better. When we get to the visitor center, I think it shows us the different things that are up here. That's the oak trees. Most of this is oak.
This is Chiriquoya, is that how you say it? Chiriquoya. This is the visitor center of the Chiriquoya Monument, National Monument. Cool. Oh, they're starting a video. We'll have to look at the video. Here's the go back in there. This is the little shop that they've got. Festival poster. Video going.
Right in here, just, if I can get these trees out of the way. Oh, maybe there's a pull out. What's that? Nope.
But you can pull in there.
Just absolutely.
Oh, yes. It's just, how did it get like that?
God's creation.
That's exactly.
God's creation. You know, you can't say it you want.
Thank you.
those little pinnacle noodles sticking up.
Followers run horses over to erase any trace of it so that nobody can find them.
Look at that. It's the same tower.
When I was after Korea, so I was right in between. I was like, my labor draft. I wasn't even old enough to have a draft card. So I never had a draft card. You wanted to escape the army, so you joined the
team. That's right.
Well, I was kind of excited. I joined.
Kind of sounds so hard, but.
Hey, no. We all have the choices.
Well, I had a friend that shot himself in the foot so he wouldn't get drafted.
No, that's a little extreme.
He snorted glue or whatever he did with glue. I didn't know what he
had. However he shot himself.
He didn't want to get drafted, and I thought less of him ever since. Yeah.
Okay, are we ready to go?
Yeah.
I think that somebody is an evolution of somebody in creation.
Tell us what the point is.
Well, they say all that stuff. And you know, when Mount St. Helens erupted, and he went up to that, he went up there to get some concrete.
That policeman behind us. Getting it on video. Wow. Wee. Doggies.
I love being able to ride and I have to drive. I can look all the time.
Yeah, that's kind of nice. In northern New Mexico, we go through areas like that. And that's pine 30, 40 feet high, coming straight up at you. And you've got to look straight down. So. Like barrels in there, but they just put wood around there and then a hinged door.
And that right there would be where I'd want to live.